Hey guys, welcome back to our channel again. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new video. And on today's video, I will be showing you how to log into Awardco employee account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. Awardco is an employee recognition and rewards platform that helps companies manage and streamline their employee recognition programs. And it provides a platform where employers can easily recognize and reward their employees for their hard work and achievements. Now, in order to log into your account, on your desktop, open up any web browser that you're comfortable with. Then on the search URL, type in Awardco employee login. Then press enter. Once you get to this search interface, there, head over to the second link that says www.award.co. or Awardco make employee recognition more rewarding link, and you will get to the official website of Awardco. Now, in order to log in, head over to the upper right corner of this interface. There you will get a sign in button. Click on that. After you do that, now you will land on login page. Here, first of all, you have to enter your employee ID or email. So make sure you enter your correct or valid ID, and once it's on, under that again, you have to enter your correct password. In case you forgot your password, you can recover by clicking on this link provided that says forgot password, and that will help you out to recover your password. Now if you are done typing in your ID or password, then click on login button. Then on the next page, you will be successfully logged into your account. So this is how you can log into Awardco employee account. I hope this video was helpful. If you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like, comment and hit the notification bell icon so that you will get notified the next time we upload more tutorials. Thanks for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.